us. We've just received word that the arms dealer due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, they'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire.
Requested. Supply drop complete.
There's a chopper landing. It must be carrying the arms dealer. Keep your eyes on him. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection. Take him out before that happens.
Out. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Come on! No!
He's coming too. Roger that.
Damn it! Help me!
Muna! Possibly!
Where are the others?
What are you to do?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Hey! You okay?
Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that.
The map has been updated. Extraction failed.
Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
It's been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Lisa supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Thank you. with me.
Speak. Where are the others?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Caution. Rain approaching. Outpost captured.
He's coming too. Roger that. air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
chopper af verloor. Daar is geen rede vir het om af te wees. Wie ook al die naast is, ga lekker uit.
Marker placed. Extraction arrived at mega base.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. All right. Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time. Target you extracted. He says he wants to work for us. Having talked to him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset. Let's put him to good use. I've tossed that arms dealer in the break. The way he tells it, he worked in logistics with the South African army, but he was headhunted by Saner. Whoever gave him the orders would only have been a pawn of Skullface anyway. But apparently he hasn't been in contact for some time. He doesn't know much about Saner, not even what its president looks like. Just another cog in the machine. begun development on that new battle gear weapon that Emmerich was talking about. If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself. Boss, I know you're just coming off this mission, but there are reports of child soldiers taking over Masa Village after the CFA got wiped out there. They've been raiding the surrounding villages, so the people have requested we eliminate them. Check your mission list for the details.